For a roamer to extract 602, we first need to disrupt the power supply of the island compound. This will catch the Red Eyes with their guard down, and it should release anyone detained in a holding cell. While the power is disrupted, our assault team will storm the island through the front gates. That'll give Roamer his window.
Assault team moving to position. We'll be ready to raise some hell.
I'm in position. A little lonely down here.
You'll have company soon enough.
How can I be sure it's your guy?
Like I told you, you'll know.
Assault team in position. Waiting for that power to go down, Roamer.
Got a wasp problem down here. Not nothing I can't handle.
Keep me posted.
Wasp eliminated.
Okay, Roamer. There's only one maximum security cell in use. That's where they'll be holding 602.
Power there.
Roma. Enemy defenses are down. Go get 602.
Tell me who you are.
Romer. Romer Shaw.
Not ringing any bells, little guy.
You're 602, Tala's agent.
I know my own name. Tala, you said?
Yes, she sent me. Easy, big guy.
Well, why didn't you say so?
Lead the way, Romer.
Now get to the surface and link up with the assault team.
We need to liberate as many of these prisoners as possible. I owe them that much. Not ready. Prioritize. Cut down! Yourselves, outlaws. It's not getting any easier out there. Keep up. You don't want to be Roger. Follow the grab sector. He'll lead us out.
Rover, I'm showing that a number of your grab cycle systems are down. I suspect there's a jammer nearby.
Will do. Targeted. Cut down! Got it. Scrap it. You got it. Focus.
All right! Rover has returned! And this must be 602. He's, bigger than you, Doyle.
Yeah, I can see for myself. How about we get moving?
Here comes an enemy grab cycle!
I don't think they want us to leave.
You got this, Romer.
Our pilot.
Keep the team moving to the LZ. Shuttle says it's halt. They're going to make another pass. Be ready.
Right away. Got it.
Roger! Whoa! We never had a light installation like this on the cloud. It's quite cheery.
Maybe you should have filled out a suggestion card before you left.
Okay.
Right away. More incoming.
You got it. Right away. Finish him off!
Put him down. We're in the home stretch, outlaws. Let's kill that barrier and get out of here.
Falling in.
Roger.
Roger. Yep.
I'm not ready.
Run away!
Targeted.
Going for the kill. Got another one. Targeting.
Will do.
Coming back. What the? Thunderhead!
The bigger they come, the harder they fall.
I'll take your word for it.
Watch out for his missiles. Don't stay in one place. Look for a weak spot.
There he...
Leave it. I'll tidy that up. I just need to take a load off.
602. It's good to have you back with us.
Better late than never. Sorry I had to miss our rendezvous. Did we save the dam?
We did. Were you compromised?
Oh, they tried. But they got nothing out of me.
I'd like to have our mechanic look you over.
I'll be fine.
I insist. Rezek?
So, where's this architect's head?
Speak freely. You're among friends.
Well, friend, there was no way I was getting out with that thing. But I did manage to shake the red eyes long enough to stash the head. Got a map?
Hey, man. I got a job for you. Don't let me keep you.
I wish I could have seen your face when you met 602.
It was cool and composed, much like now.
Uh-huh. I see right through that faceplate, Romer Scholl.
I noticed you get kind of quiet around the boss, Lady Romer.
You mean back at the briefing? I had nothing to add, is all.
Really? That flawless skin of hers? I know it's rude to stare, but sometimes I can't help myself. Oh, come on, Romer. Tell me I'm wrong.
Well, we're not exactly, compatible.
Please. There is such a thing as an emotional relationship, you know. Your future clones can do the nasty.
You are in a hot duck, Agnes.
Thank you, Romer.
Cities were never my thing, man. Nah. The best time of my life was spent in the Fuji camps running with my cousins. We were like a pack of wild dogs. I don't think I even owned a pair of shoes. And as far as we were concerned, the world's problems were happening to somebody else. Man, we were dumb. But we had some laughs.
Hey, Romer. I need your help. See ya.
No offense, mate, but what kind of name is 602?
Are you really in a position to judge? It's the name I took. Where I grew up, neighborhood thugs tried to intimidate you by calling out your apartment number.
Yeah, well, I don't suppose much intimidates you now.
No,